whether it's, well, it's the first bill that protect our bill,
COVID.
Shots in the arm, money in the pockets, children in school, people at work, the infrastructure bill, building in a way that is respectful of communities, chips and science. To